Apples for a trip to Geneva Town. Screwing it up here. Thank you. that's right, I have to turn mic up for this game. Sorry about that. I was just saying that, it's looking like Saga 22 might be a thing this year. Maybe we're looking to organize something, maybe. If so, I'll be submitting runs from this, and Triton has Memeathon coming up. So I'm probably going to submit four monsters or four robots for Triton's Memeathon. That they had, where you connect the speakers to them, and they're just blaring loud. I used to know guys that had those, and they would just love getting on the bus and turning it up as loud as it could go. Ooh, we just got Bad Lizard. You saw a lizard try to step in front of us there. That's Bad Lizard. Thank you. So this is where the manipulated part of the run begins. We're going to be doing a lot of hard resetting and soft resetting to set up certain events, steps, consequences here. So unlike the four monster run, we don't have to do a bunch of manipulating here. We won't be manipulating anything here until we pick up Mask and his equipment. Thank you. Me too. I have not tried the rondo for this yet. It's on my list. It is very good. It's simple, it's effective, it's catchy. We took damage there to speed up the Ashura battle here. Really, we got another encounter on the last step. That's pretty bad. Start the best part of the run. The most awesome, most exciting, most jam-packed part of the run. Which it's really not, I just tell myself that to get through this part of the run. Thank you. giant, Johnny. You just don't know it yet. And we got the 8 terrorist encounter there. I probably should have bought the SMG before, just on the chance of getting that little bit of extra gold and the off chance of getting a drop from them. Should incorporate that into my notes. Sell items before Giant's World, maybe? Although it is a time loss. It's a time loss versus having maybe that little bit extra money you need to get the 3 laser swords later. Pause this one quick second to get a prediction up in the chat. There we go. That's what I wanted to do the first time. Points are rolling in. The gambles have begun. We got the sheriff in the house. Welcome, sheriff. How are you? We got the Saga 2 going. Congrats on that PB. Level 19? Did you say you did it at 17, Chai? That wasn't zero density though, so... Dark King, I tell you, he's just a malevolent fellow. Going around making up all these prophecies and legends and then turned out to be the one manipulating them all in the first place. It's almost like that Chaos chap from Cornaria. That Garland fellow who seemed to work together. Thank you. behind. Is this that is so far behind? You have a good night. Good to see you. Oh, we got the bad turn order. Are you kidding me? We are on a bad tile. This is garbage. Dark King got spark happy, did he? Hey, does it? Guaranteed sub 130. I'm pretty confident there. We'll be right back. Cave of Light now. In this category, this place can be a little dangerous because you can get ambushed by a group of enemies. Whereas in the four monster route, you already have warning here, so you won't be ambushed at all. Equip the Giant's Glove on B there as kind of a safeguard. Just in case we do get ambushed, he'll be able to tank, and we won't end up wiping. In a legit run, I will forego that, because you gotta YOLO. Get the Revenge Sword in this route, because every last gold is important. You need all the equipment you can get on these robots for the endgame. Here it is. This is the ambush I was talking about. So, should be okay. A single group of ravens or medusas, I might decide to risk it. We need gold right now, we're a little bit short. Okay, we got it. attacking the Medusas is always a little harrowing, because they have stone, and if you have a robot that gets stoned, you're going to lose quite a bit of time having to go to an item shop, purchasing sauce, and destoning them. So I'm just going to take one, we got lucky. Manipulation worked there. What I did was I saved, and then I hard reset, and then I ran from the battle. I could have soft reset it again, but that won't get you the Blitz Whip there. It's little minutes like that that make this run really important, or key in getting the money you need. So now we're gonna sell that. Should have enough. No, we don't have enough. Uh-oh. Let me try to sell that. And that. And now we're good. For three of those. And now we should be good. Thank you. You gotta love when manips that you have pioneered work with 100% accuracy. It just feels good, man. Things are going to be pretty straightforward here through the next world. There's not going to be any manipulating again until the race circuit. Easy stuff. Monster run, this room coming up here is a key part of the run, and this is where you have to go through a series of manipulations to get the meat drops you need from the hermit crab in order to have strong enough monsters to defeat Venus. In this run, however, it's just take him out and you're on your way. Predictions for the submission have ended, or rather, submissions for the prediction, and we will find out who's going to cash in on quite a bit of Zarbugs there. Right now, from what I'm seeing on the time here, it could go either way still. I'd still say it's about 50-50 here. Thank you. time has been lost, but it's a D-Rust, so you know how that goes. Quite a bit of time on that split. I wonder what happened in PB. Well, whatever it is, this run is looking better now. Thank you. you too. Good morning. Thank you for the good luck. Appreciate it. We're just doing a little de-rust here. I don't think there is a grind, actually, in this category. Should be pretty quick. Yeah, with four humans or mutants, then you get a pretty good grind here. But with the robots, it flies by pretty quickly, actually. Yeah, for the non-manipulated run, there's definitely a grind here. It's gold, and you've got to get it done or you won't get anywhere. But with the manipulated run, I've managed a gold route where you don't need to, so it's great. On this run, we've already manipulated drops from the Magician, from Dunatus, from the Commando. For this route, it's three laser swords before Venus. And then, as you saw here, as soon as we get to Edo, we sell, and then we buy the tank and a laser gun. Coming up here shortly, we're going to be manipulating the Echigoyophyte to get a Vulcan Cannon drop, which is very helpful. So obviously if we run into a single pack of Knights, we take that. The tank is quick and it goes off quickly, and we might get some type of drop from the Knight group. Full of bananas, arrest at your boy. Wow, the double ambush. That's terrible luck. Oh, I screwed it up somewhere. We did not get the Vulcan drop. Oh, that's gonna hurt. So usually that Vulcan is able to get us another laser gun there. We're going to be short one laser gun, which is no good. Oh, we are getting trolled majorly at the gate here. Holy crap. We must be on a terrible RNG, because I've never had gate encounters like this. Thank you. just have to make some notes here in my speedrun notes. I think what happened there was I was supposed to run from the third encounter before Echigoya, and that would have got us the Vulcan tank. I'll be sure to update that. We will be manipulating after the third floor here because you can get the unrunnable encounter here. Best fight, and definitely didn't go how we're supposed to go, but hey, we're through and we saved time. Let's do it. Thank you. Skip a treasure or two in here, like this dragon helmet, but the way things have been going, we're short on money. I've got to get everything in here. Actually, no, this is not the dragon helmet, is it? This is the wizard staff. Yep, okay. Testing with manipulated runs, there was no feasible way from that ambush to get Odin to drop Gungnir, which would have been nice, because it could have saved you from having to pick up an extra dragon sword. Stay shy. Nothing wrong with that. Thank you. have the right side up here. It's gonna be bad. And we didn't even get the money. Oh boy, this run is quickly tanking. That's so bad. Well, nothing we can do about it now. We're gonna need to get everything in the final dungeon. Because we're behind on money, I have to sell the dragon helm. I usually equip it to our defense pot, but it's not going to work this time. I'm going to have to make up for that somehow later. Thank you. Thing, everything's sabotaged. So while there's something to be said for the kind of off-putting of doing manipulated runs, there's still a high level of execution involved in doing it.
Thank you.
surprisingly good in this game. It never misses. Always during the run, right? Always during the run, the bots show up. Gotta love it. Thank you. They are monitoring, don't you know? You hold them? I'll get you, no worries. You've got plenty about here, just like the sheriff has. Thank you. defense sword drop is actually very good here. It's going to boost his defense by quite a bit. So, that was lucky. We have had some luck this run. Party switches you around there. Bad. I just attacked our main attacker twice. Wow. They're at the very back of the party and they get targeted twice. That's garbage game. Plus 450 on all three of those damage rolls. Five on two of those damage rolls. Yeah, without the manipulated setup here, it's just all luck. There's nothing you can do here. But pray. Turn order is all out of whack. yo, all three of those damage rolls were just under 550. Broken game is broken, and then 600. These damage rolls are just awesome, aren't they? It's 400-500. 639 is the maximum damage roll. And we just got it. The game is just laughing at me at this point. This is probably a rip. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish this. We don't have the setup. Everything was going great until that one manipulation at Echigoya. That one Vulcan cannon that didn't drop just completely derailed everything. Our Agilibots are getting outturned, and there's two more massive damage rolls. Yeah, that'll do it for that run. There's no way we're getting through that. Gonna have to review my note here about Echigoya. Because that one Vulcan cannon drop is enough to derail the entire run. As soon as that happened, the gate battle fell apart, the magnate battle fell apart, the Odin battle fell apart, the war mech battle fell apart, the minion battle fell apart, everything just fell apart. You wouldn't think that a single drop or 26k gold would make that massive of a difference, but it just so happens that it does. Alright, that seed you sent me is gonna have to wait, Shy, because I've gotta get my butt to bed tonight. We're raiding Lyra. Because she's always kind enough to raid us. Yeah, we'll probably get that seed you sent tomorrow done, Shy. I got a seed that I sent, I gotta do too. Getting backlogged. Yeah, this was a great derust until that one minute didn't pan out. We'll try again next time. Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all have a great night.